Day two of our Brighton holiday. The only thing we did that's interesting today is
Well, we did shopping, we did the park,
we went for a walk, but we did get Chloe her first ever Build-A-Bear, which was super cute. So have a look at that. You want to get a teddy?
Sophie's
picked this.
The bunny?
You got a bunny? What one is Sophie getting?
A number, because she's got scared. When she picks this,
yeah.
And then I go, okay, there you go.
3, 2, 1. Hey Coco Bear, we love you so much.
Let's listen to it. Sophie's gonna get one that's already made. Yeah.
Do you want me to speed this up so it looks like you're going faster?
Come on, let's get in the car.
What? It's not that far.
It's like an hour walk.
It's not.
Yeah, it is. It's an hour walk.
Oh, no.
What's happened?
Show me your hands.
Oh, Chloe. Let me see your hands. Let me see. Stop.
When we come out, let's...
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come here. So, no, why are you doing this? Why are you doing this to me, man? She just ran round and done another wheel. Literally, that's all we've heard in the car.
Right, does everyone have a jumper or a jacket in case it gets cold?
Mum mode activated.
Walking out to to make a living.
Okay, so Grace wants to do this zip wire that goes all the way down the beach.
That is high. Are you a bit nervous?
Yeah.
I would be.
Rips all the heads off the LOL dolls. I seriously worry about this kid.
No.
No. She's pushing. And Sophie's got the right arm. Well, I just feel like it's good to show reality of what it's actually like. I'm not parenting it today.
No, go and get them.
Alright, what's your problem? What's your problem?
She's pushing me.
Yeah, that's okay. She's gonna get you to sleep. There you go. Give her a kiss. Say night-night. That's it. She's put you to sleep. Okay, so you can't come to Brighton and not have fish and chips. Or
sausage and batter
with chips.
Or,
you got a Caesar salad? What is wrong with you? You got a Caesar salad. What did you get?
I'm having a chip.
Well done. And the girl's got sausage and chips. Most countries have their food that is traditional to them. Like India has curry, America has hamburgers. Well, I would say in the UK, it must be right, fish and chips. But specifically in Brighton, Brighton is famous for fish and chips. So that's why when you come to Brighton, you gotta have some fish and chips. Oh, and of course, mushy peas. Is that how you say it?
Mushy.
Mushy, they say. I say mushy peas.
Go together like ba-da-la-la-la-la, ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-dong. Remember forever, as you are, to all about the infinite Pokemon.